Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different tech tips and how to become a freelancer. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can add subtitles to your YouTube videos. By adding subtitles and captions to your videos, you'll be able to share your videos with a larger audience, including deaf or hard of hearing viewers and viewers who speak another language, so this is very important. I'm going to show you how to do this automatically and also manually for both new and old uploads. So before I show you how to add your own subtitles to your YouTube videos, maybe you have found this video because you want to turn on subtitles or closed captions across all YouTube videos, not your own videos. And to do this on your computer, you can hover your mouse over the video and you'll see a CC icon. So you'll just press that icon and now you'll be able to see the closed captions. You can also click here on settings to adjust any settings that you want. And on your mobile phone, if you click on the video, you can click on the CC icon and subtitles will be turned on. So now let's get into how to add these subtitles to your YouTube videos. So first I'm going to show you how you can add subtitles to an existing video. Click on your profile icon on the top right-hand corner and then click on YouTube Studio. Then click here on Subtitles. So locate the video you want to add subtitles on. Then just click on that video title, and here it's going to show you video subtitles. You can see that automatic captions were added to this video. So once you upload a video to YouTube, it may take some time, but YouTube will automatically add captions to your video. However, I highly recommend you go through and edit these so that they are easier to read and also to correct any mistakes. So you can see that automatic captions were added to this. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click here on Duplicate and Edit. Now that's going to open up this window here. And you can see that this is the transcript here. And when I click Edit Timings, you can see that YouTube has automatically added captions and split them up according to these timestamps. So what you could do is go ahead and just click Publish. However, I highly recommend you go through and edit these because there probably are some mistakes. So what I'm going to do is click Edit as Text. What you could do is go ahead and copy and paste this into something like Grammarly or Microsoft Word or even ChatGPT and have it add proper punctuation and spelling. Or you can go through and do this manually. So you can just go ahead, add commas and periods. And one thing I recommend doing is, let's say I want this to be a caption right here. I'm going to press Enter and then Enter again and have it on a different line. And this is going to allow me to break it up in a more natural way. So just go through editing the script and putting each caption group on a new line. And then just click here on Edit Timings. And you can see that this tool has automatically synced my video to the captions that I have created. And now it's much easier to read. I've added correct capitalization and punctuation, and this looks perfect. So what I'm going to do is just click here on Publish. So now you can see that my official captions have been added. So we have the automatic ones, but now they have been replaced with the edited version, which I just created. Now I want to show you how you can add subtitles to new uploads. So when you upload a video to YouTube, you click on Create, then Upload Video, and then select your file and go ahead and upload your video. I'm just going to upload this video as a demonstration. So once the upload is complete, it will begin to process. And you'll fill in your title, your description, and all that. And to add subtitles, you'll click here on Video Elements. So if this is grayed out and you cannot add subtitles, the reason for this is that you must select the video language before you add subtitles. So go back to Details, and of course you would fill all this out. But at the bottom here, click on Show More, and scroll down to where it says Language, then select your video language. So if it's in English, select English or whatever language it's in. You can also click here on Settings of your main channel and make the default language whatever language it is that you typically upload in. So now we can click Next, and now we're able to add our subtitles. So click here on Add, and you have a few different options here. You can click Upload File. So if you already have a .srt file, that's already synced, you can go ahead and upload that file and add subtitles that way. Another option is that you can use auto-sync. So what that means is, let's say you already have the entire transcript ready that goes along with this video. There are many different AI tools. I have a few different tutorials, which I've linked you to in the description below, showing you how you can automatically transcribe audio or video files for free using Whisper AI or many different websites. So let's say you already have the transcript, but now you just want to sync it with the video. You can go ahead and paste that script here and then click Edit Timings, and it will be automatically synced with your video. In this case, I want to show you how to add the subtitles manually. So you can wait until YouTube does the automatic transcription of your video, as I showed you in the previous example, or you can add your own captions manually. So let's click Add, and we're going to click here on Type Manually. So what you'll do essentially is you're just going to press play.
Hi kids, today we're...
And what you can do is actually manually place these. So let's say the first caption is "Hi kids." I'm going to hover my mouse over the caption and just drag it and adjust it so it's synced. So this is definitely a more time consuming way to add it manually. But if you wanted to, you can. So we can click on the plus caption to add a second caption group. And then just keep pressing the plus caption button to add more captions. We can also enable pause while typing. So let's say I just press play and I'm going to be typing them as I hear them.
Today we're going to learn about special signs.
You can also hover your mouse over at the bottom underneath one of the caption groups and press add caption line to add another caption. So when you're doing this, you will have to adjust it. Just click on these caption groups and you can just reposition them as you want. So this one, for example, starts a little bit earlier. I'll put that over here.
Special signs we put at the end of sentences.
And this one ends over here. So I'm going to hover my mouse over and just drag it like that.
To tell us how to read them.
You can make caption groups longer, but in this video, for example, the speaker is speaking very slowly, so I don't want to make the caption groups too long, and I'm just going to break them up in shorter little groups. And wherever you drag and place this playhead is where it's going to add another caption group. So doing this manually takes a lot more time than doing it automatically. My preference is to use the auto-sync feature. It is much faster, but you can do it manually if you prefer as well. And once you're finished, you'll just click on Done. And then you would go ahead and publish your video as usual. One final thing I want to address is that you might wonder whether or not your videos will have this CC icon. So you can see on this channel here, once I've added the subtitles, you can see that by clicking on the home page, this video now has the CC icon. However, when I click on my video list, it does not have the CC icon. So don't worry too much about that. In the past, once you edited and added subtitles, the CC icon would appear in your video list on all your videos where you've added subtitles. But now, for whatever reason, the videos that have your published subtitles, the CC icon is only popping up here on the homepage. But don't worry about that because your videos still will have closed captions. You just may not see that CC icon in your video list. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any questions on how to add subtitles, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in my next tutorial.